AI 人工智慧应用的范围越来越广，瑞典有音乐人和科技公司合作，让交响乐团跟机器人大提琴展开史上首次的合作，共同演绎了新的乐章，也象征音乐跟科技的结合将创造出无限可能。
悠扬的乐声在音乐厅里回荡，不过仔细一看，音乐会的主角大提琴是由机械手臂来操控。
Suddenly there are like a lot of ways to play the cellos that I didn't think about before because you know the preconditions of the human anatomy. So suddenly the cello has become another instrument for me thanks to this robot.
成立于1925年的瑞典马尔默交响乐团破天荒和机器人大提琴合作，作曲家米尔拉德还特别为机器人大提琴量身定做谱写乐曲，机械手臂可以同时拨动两个琴弦，呈现双音奏法，为音乐赋予新的灵魂和创造力。
Even though you know we are using robotics, music still has the ability to you know to kind of surprise.
作曲家表示，机器人和交响乐团合作的发想并不是想要取代人类，毕竟机器人大提琴的演绎还有盲点跟缺陷。
People who are, you know, questioning it, but I think, you know, I think that's, you know, it's reasonable to question things. So I don't, I think that everyone is open to question it, of course. I also questioning it.
AI 人工智慧赋予音乐新的生命，也为未来音乐的发展创造无限可能。刘永伟编译。